New details now on that fiery wreck that killed a cab driver in Boston. We now know 54-year-old Debra Sarno was stopped on the Zakim Bridge early Monday morning because her taxi had a flat tire and was waiting for a tow truck. There's no breakdown lane on the bridge, and a tractor trailer hit her. So far, no charges have been filed in the accident.